Hey, this is Troy DeGroat. Thanks for checking out Bluebeam and Burgers. Today I want to do a really quick video to show you how you can export from a PDF to either Microsoft Word or Excel. So I've got a spec section open here. I'm just going to go over to File, Export, and go down to Word. And then I just want to do a page region. You can also do the entire document. I'm going to select page region, just click and drag a window around the text I want, let go, and then it's going to ask me to save it. So I'm just going to go to my desktop here real quick, and I'm going to name this test, click on save, and it's going to go through and export that. It's going to open up, there it is, all formatted the same. So that is our PDF to Microsoft Word. We can also go to maybe a sheet index. So I'll jump in here and we can go to File, Export again. And this time we'll do Excel Workbook. I'm gonna do a page region again and just quickly draw that window around the sheet index. Again, tell that to go to the desktop. Click Save. And again, that's going to open up Microsoft Excel. It has created our table. So you can click on each of these. Okay, quick video today. Hope that helps. Like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Thanks.